Alright, my turn to play.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go into this level.
Oh, this is where we found the invisible gap. This is course 7, though. That's not the right number.
Since when do we play the right number?
The first vid?
Yeah, and that's about it. So, you have no point there.
Okay, fine. Well, this is a cave thing.
Yep.
Is there any reason you're ignoring a lot of coins already? Even though you're clearly going for the 100 coin star?
This area up here is kind of... ow.
It's kind of ow. That's a pretty weird thing for a stage to be.
Cletus, that's not what I meant, and you know it. I got interrupted by falling off. This first one's kind of annoying. And there's a red coin at the top of it, so... I'm going to hit that first.
Not look good.
Yeah, well, here I'm going to go save states.
Oh, I see the coin now.
Yeah, this is the annoying first one. Alright, got it. Alright, that's the worst one. Probably.
Probably. That doesn't sound promising.
That's kind of a section of blue coins that are somewhat annoying. Due to controller limitations.
What does that mean?
It means my controller's garbage.
Okay. I didn't notice.
It kind of has difficulty running on tilts. You know, diagonally.
You was confusing me.
I don't care if I'm confusing you. You deserve to be confused.
Why?
Because you're Cletus. I don't need any more reason than that.
Okay. No, you do if you don't want to sound like a jerk.
I don't care if I sound like a jerk.
All right. But don't say I didn't eat you.
You did eat me. Several times.
You have no proof of that.
It was during videos.
You have no proof of that.
They exist.
You have no proof of...
Shut up. Okay, got him. This coin. Red coin. Yeet. Okay. Get over here. Tastes like butt. Not you.
Okay. You also don't have one of those. You're kind of stuck on an arm.
Well, that coin didn't help. Alright. That. And I got 7 coins. There should be one back in the first area. I'll do that. No! Damn it. Ah, sucked. Ah, stupid zappy zaps. Well, that didn't help. That coin once again sinks into the abyss. Okay, that's coin is lost too. Stupid bat. Batty bat, get back over here. Alright, I'm gonna come back with that. Still be plenty of coins left in the first area, because I didn't kill any of the spiders. Wait, red coin over here. Alright. It'll be all set to go. Here.
Love how you can see all the stage through the walls and stuff.
Yeah, even if you're zoomed in like this, it's like that. Okay, all done. Yeah. already grabbed the red coin from over here?
I think we may have.
Uh-oh, that's not good. That's where I thought it was. Now we need to find it if I'm gonna get the either star.
Quick, run in random directions. Hey, there it is.
Yay.
Double stars. That is a very happy spike.
What?
It looked like you were playing as a spike.
Okay, one star down.
Two stars down.
Five to go.
Four.
Now it's five.
I can't count to three.
Just stop.
I don't think I can.
Of course you can't. Head down here. Ouch. No, we'll stop that now. Okay, there's another one. Ow. Stop it, you zappy zaps. There it is. Okay, that was easy.
Yep, piece of cake. Pie.
Why did you say pie if you said cake?
Because the cake is a pie.
That's not how that goes.
How what goes?
How the reference you made goes.
But I like pie.
Fine, you like pie.
Yay, pie!
Okay. Now we're walking through this section till I can hopefully get where I need to go. Stop that. Nope. Sorry.
You sank into the blackness.
Yeah, the blackness tends to do that. Yeah. That lower part is really hard to see what you're doing in. Yeah, most of the difficulty comes from things like that.
You mean camera problems?
Yes, a lot of times. At least the platforming is actually kind of difficult in this.
How did you manage to flatten him before you started to fall? Don't look at me like that, it wasn't my fault. Stop running around the pipe and go in.
I'm trying to. Well, that was not right. Now, crud. Oh, so exact.
Yes, it is.
Here, and this winding, annoying, turning section. Okay, and into the next half harsh. This, and due to the camera angles and stuff, I'm gonna save state over here so we can stop and do that section. I hit the floating thing. Nope. Well, he jumped off the cliff.
He's dumber than I is!
Yes. Clearly. Ah! Curses.
You cursed!
I didn't.
But you said curses.
That doesn't mean that I cursed. Just shut up, Cletus.
I don't know how to.
Of course you don't. Ow! Okay, that was weird. Yahoo! over here and get your... Fine, no punching for you. Yay, there's a star. Got it.
Here we go!
Whew.
Yay. Reaching the deep, dark depths. Only got three more in this stage.
Yep. Now I have to do the climb up.
Oh boy, that one was a pain. Oh, pain.
Indeed it did. Randomly tilting. Oh, come on! Ow! Around so much. Come on.
You really don't like the star, do you?
No, I hate the star. Especially since when it when I'm walking slowly and it's supposed to be grabbing the ledge because I'm walking slowly and it doesn't grab the ledge because it's stupid.
You rang?
Very funny, Cletus. Okay, no more running up. Oh my God, I made it. I just need to figure out how to not get the camera. Camera, agree with me! Ah! No! I don't have enough health. I don't have enough health. I don't have health. Crap! Cranberry sauce! Stop it! No! Can't see what I'm doing! Hallelujah!
Here we go!
Ugh. That was a pain.
Yep. Two more. 50 stars! With these, you can go into the final world, the Toxic Space Factory! I dare you to go there, but good luck if you master it without dying. But when you die, you get kicked out of the stage. How could you master it without dying?
Probably means without using save states at all.
Oh, okay. That doesn't sound good.
It probably won't be. But we'll see.
Ooh, I hear noises.
Yep, that's Wiggler. He's gonna be tough in the situation that he got stuck in. I'll put a safe state down where he actually is. Alright, here we go.
This is where the invisibility cap was. What is that giant worm thing?
Oh, that's Wiggler. I'm gonna jump on his head.
That seems unnecessary.
You lame nitpicking head of fur idiot. Now you're asking for it.
Ouch.
There, nailed him again. Hey, the heck you're doing to me? You thought I was your friend, mate? Frickin' stop stomping me, would ya? Nah, I don't think I'll do that. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Haha. Okay, now, freaking, you're so irritating, mate. Take this star thing and get out of my way. Yay, I got a star.
That was pretty easy.
Zappy zap.
There's a cat outside. Wiggler of the dark! So, where's the last star? hidden upon the slope. Huh, okay. I don't know what that means.
A little slope area that's sitting down here.
Okay. Ooh, there's a switch here now.
Yep.
And that's where it is. Oh, that doesn't seem fair.
That's probably because it isn't. But I'm gonna try some fancy tricks. Not that. Okay, that's not gonna work. Yeah, I gotta do this the right way.
What is the right way?
Well, the switch makes a box appear underneath the star, so I gotta quickly run through this annoying thing, and then long jump onto it. Ow! Curses! I hate things like this. Oops. Let's try doing it that way. Okay. Ow! Actually hit the keys correctly, it would have made it, probably. Because it would have been on the box for a bit. I'm not gonna make it. Nope. Okay, that was weird. This one. Didn't run right. Also, something seems to be wrong with the speed of it. Probably because of sweaty hands.
I didn't know we could get sweaty hands without hands. Andy, do you have hands?
I have jazz hands.
What does that mean?
I don't even know. Do the right jump already! Thank you! I don't think this is gonna work. Do it this way. not working. Ah, curses. No. Ow. Oh, come on! Get off the wall! Always in the smallest goddamn spaces. Again. Yeah, of course it's not gonna hit the commands right. Hitting Z and A, it shouldn't hit A to Z. Alphabet soup. Sure. Alphabet soup, Cletus. And even when it does put it in right, it doesn't actually send me on top of the box like it's supposed to. Come on, no! Well, I finally killed the bat, at least. I'll save the bat being dead. It's worth it. What? Alright, let's try this again. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, of course. Star. What the hell? Wait, what? Didn't activate the thing. Why? XQZRF3. Shut up, Cletus.
hell. The time I'm actually running through the course. No matter what I do. ZA. There we go. Let's try getting it to actually work right when it's on the thing. Like every other freaking time I'm doing this. Ah, damn it. Actually up there. Run? There aren't even walls in your way. Get stuck on that thing instead. Invisibility cap was well placed in this stage because you can't see what you're doing through most of it. What? I was touching the star. Constructing your level actually make it so that the player can see what they're doing in it. Especially if you're going to be a jerk and put it on a timer. Yahoo! Why? Before it, it should not ground pound. Why is this such a problem for you? Actually, work the way your controls are supposed to goddamn work. Not letting me get this stupid thing. Come on already. Pressing the goddamn Z button all the way down before I even reach to hit the A button. How is it ground pounding already? Come on! Get the stupid, dumb star already! There, got it.
Here we go.
Now I get to play the next stage. Yeah, of course.